Before I go, I should make a point. Usually I vote without ID, and I did vote without ID today, but I noticed that when I was up there and asked the guy, there was somebody already ready, the moderator, and he came by and he said, like, yeah, I'll vouch for him, like, as soon as I said I don't have ID, and they started to tell me the process. The guy was just like, he's good, and they handed me the ballot.